inside the box. It hits the post, and the follow-up is a lead to DC United in the 52nd minute.
That's what Tommy Soehn wanted to see, the aggressive team on both sides of the ball.
Great tackle by Fred there.
Fred Olsen spanks it. It's in the net! Oh, it is in the net!